CBS 12 starts now with breaking news.
CBS 12 bringing you breaking news out of downtown West Palm Beach right now. A suspicious white substance scattered at several locations. Is it a prank or a real threat? Hazmat crews taking no chances. Good afternoon. I'm Claudia Shea.
And I'm Rick Blackwell. You know, it started this morning in the 400 block of Clematis Street. White powder found in front of City Center.
And then, Rick, the same detected along the 500 block. CBS 12's Chuck Weber is live downtown bringing us these breaking developments. So, Chuck, what do you make of that powder?
Well, Claudia, we're up here in the 500 block, and right here at the corner of Rosemary Clematis is one of the places where the white powder turned up in about 20 spots, one of about 20 spots. But the white powder tested as wheat flour. And now, just in the past half hour, the entire mystery apparently solved. The city confirmed a running group had a race last night through the downtown, and they apparently are responsible for this powder. Hazmat crews in their protective suits first responded to the plaza in front of the new City Hall and Library. In that plaza is where the white powder was found neatly placed in a circle pattern between the pavers of the plaza. And there was also some white powder on several windowsills of the City Hall building and another small pile in the courtyard between City Hall and the library. Now, people were ordered to stay in place in the buildings, and people could not enter or leave for about a half an hour. But almost as soon as tests showed that it was wheat flour and no cause for alarm, more powder turned up then about a block away at Clematis and Rosemary. And here again, there were some random piles plus a carefully laid out cross or arrow. And again, this tested positive as wheat flour. Now, in the past half hour, as I mentioned at the top, the city determining a very unique running group was responsible for both placing and just dropping the powder as part of their event last night.
It is a lot of expense. It's great training. I feel sorry for the guys that have to put those hazmat suits on at 85 or 90 degree weather. It's a shame that somebody was doing this legally and didn't notify us or give us a heads up, we could have saved a lot of city funds.
And here's some video of another of the carefully laid out white substance that turned out to be flour. This in the form of an arrow right there on Banyan Street. So it was a mystery. There were these carefully laid out in the circle and the cross and the arrow. Those, and then there were just some random piles. And apparently what this running group does, they send out a guy out ahead to kind of mark the trail. And he drops some powder and he carefully lays out the trail. So they're still working on this, too, trying to get more information on it, and we'll bring it to you when it's available. Live in West Palm Beach, Chuck Weber, CBS 12 News.